think it's a blessing in disguise. You know, I don't have to get out of the bed even. I just, I want to eat something. It is not, maid is not there. So I just, you know, pick up my phone, order something.
If we wanted to eat like something out of the world at 1 a.m., it was not available, but due to Swiggy, not only Swiggy, Zomato, Uber Eats, Foodpanda, there are ample of apps which have a good access. The site is also very user friendly.
Totally gir gayi hai hamari life. मतलब इसके बिना तो अब गुजारा ही नहीं है कोई भी. मतलब जैसे अब तो मम्मी भी बहुत खुश रहती है. कल ही मैंने ऑर्डर करा था, मम्मी कहती है कि ये तो बहुत अच्छा हो गया है कि तू मंगवा लेता है. लाइक अभी गर्मियाँ चल रही हैं, मम्मी काम नहीं कर पाती है घर पे, सो मैं ही ऑर्डर कर देता हूँ.
According to me, like going out in the traffic in like a big city these days is like a huge hassle. It takes you an hour plus to just get there. So I feel like they've consolidated so many places to eat and given you so many choices that it's much more convenient for lazy people.
I cannot think, you know, my life without the food apps. But yeah, there were these times when these apps did not exist. Still, people you know, went out and ate, but it has made very easier, you know, if you are throwing a party in your home. So you don't have to worry about a lot of things. You have to get out and get food. Or, you know, if parties continue for odd hours, you know, after some restaurants, you know, they are just there for only deliveries also.
We can't survive without food, guys.
It's difficult. I am planning to go outside the city and then stay for my undergraduation course. So I'm like, I don't know how to cook. So Swiggy and Zomato are the only things upon which I can survive.
मैं धक्के खाने पड़ते बाहर जाके, वेट करना पड़ता.
पहले भी तो ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ता होगा, तो अब भी कुछ ज़्यादा फर्क पड़ा नहीं है. लोग अभी भी रेस्टोरेंट्स में जाते हैं, बार्स में जाते हैं, क्लब्स में जाते हैं, कैफेज में जाते हैं, तो ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ा है.
I think one difference that I used to make a lot of stuff at home out of like necessity. So now that's changed. I don't like go into the kitchen as often as I used to. I just prefer ordering it rather than putting in the effort of making.
Maggie. Maggie banata ghar pe.